Hello YouTube, what is up? This is the Toybringer, and today, yeah, Kodax isn't here with me anymore. He had to go home, you know.
No, kind of I didn't. You want some Dr. Pepper?
No, thank you.
Alright.
Bye, buddy.
Alright. Wait. Okay, I'm just gonna continue playing. Alright, so checkpoint done. Yeah, so last time we began, well, we just continued trying to reach the other side of the city and attack Scarab.
Yep.
Attack on Scarab.
That'd be interesting.
I'd pay to see that.
Yeah?
Attack on Scarab.
Or no, just attack on Covenant. Attack on Halo.
Attack on Halo.
Halo and Attack on Titan crossover.
So what, you just see like Aaron Yeager getting from Earth to Halo by using his jump jets?
Yes.
No stray suit either, he's in his regular outfit.
Yeah.
Oh, that would be hilarious.
Or you just see Mikasa getting a Spartan... Mjolnir 6 Spartan armor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, I can't speak today, so...
Mark 6 Mjolnir armor.
Yeah. How the hell you pronounce it?
Diabetes!
Let's see.
Alright, so, upon parking our car...
Our tank... It's like, oh, hi, how you doing?
It's tight quarters on the other side.
No, thank you.
Use this. You don't want the shoddy?
No.
Dude, I would have taken the shoddy.
I have a sniper rifle. Oh. Wait, no, actually, hang on. Where are you? Give me that booty.
Yeah, because you are not good with a sniper rifle. Want one?
I don't need more diabetes.
No, fine by me.
At least not on screen.
Oh, I'm gonna dig in, bro.
Oh, that's disgusting. Don't eat on base cam!
Why not?
It's disgusting!
It's just eating. People do it all the time.
It's disgusting and rude!
But it's not my channel, though.
Well, there's even less reason for you to do it. Fucking etiquette on other people's channels, man.
Come on, you're my best friend.
Fine, you can continue eating.
Yay. I'm sure people are probably snacking on something watching this. No, that's
probably
what
not.
I do. Usually like to snack on something before I watch YouTube videos.
You still don't watch mine, do you?
Nah, yours aren't worth watching.
Oh, thank you for the great freaking
except for the reviews. Those are worth watching.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wait, you actually do watch my reviews?
Yeah, I do watch your reviews.
Senpai noticed me!
But only for the reviews.
Damn it. Yeah, I grabbed my sniper rifle because my battle rifle was almost out of ammo.
That's a good idea.
Plus, we're gonna need it for up
here.
Yeah,
you're gonna need it.
This part. Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, excuse me. Whew. That's a good one.
Alright, yeah, now I remember. I suck ass with this! Where's that warthog coming in at?
ETA, 2 minutes.
I was gonna say 2 more hours.
I thought it was just like, okay, I'm flying now.
I'm done.
Now I'm done with physics. Goodbye.
Fuck physics. But yeah, now we get the Goss Warthog.
Oh, I love this thing.
Yeah, it's
honestly my favorite Warthog.
It is actually perhaps the best Warthog.
Simply because it comes with a giant fuck you cannon.
Exactly. It comes with the I-Wing gun.
Is that what it's called?
No, I call it the I-Wing gun. This is called the Goss cannon.
I call it the giant fuck you cannon.
I call it the I-Wing cannon. You point and win.
Fair point.
I love it when the AI has to like improvise instead of going around in a preset pattern, because it will fucking automatically collapse in and of itself. Like, this is the only time where I can actually tolerate being on the gun of a warthog.
Come on, kill it!
I'm trying to!
Don't make the AI do everything.
Can you drive and man the turret?
Yes, because I'm awesome like that.
Oh, thank you, Sergeant Johnson. I'm not Sergeant Johnson. Oh, you're not?
No.
Oh, well, I feel gypped.
Eh, don't be. Sergeant Johnson took a break. Took 2 weeks.
Took 2 weeks off. Right when the calendar hit Earth. I love that. The Marine was quit trolling them, you asshole!
Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
That... What the f...
What is he doing?
This is what happens when the AI has to improvise.
It's a horrible improvisation.
It doesn't improvise. Therein lies the problem. But actually, we can now move on to the next life.
Thank God.
I mean, next area. What the fuck is the AI doing?
I think he ran over a comrade.
Oh God.
Oh, he ran over another one. I think.
Humanity's finest, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
I'm paid to see that again.
Then let's replay it.
Maybe. Look at how grimy this is. So fucking grimy.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah, this is more bright and colorful. That's what happens when you try to put realistic graphics on an Xbox. Everything just looks shitty.
Yeah.
Halo had somewhat of a fucking color palette, at least. Mm-hmm. Halo 1.
Yeah.
You know, not only do you top off the texture popping. Good going there, team.
He ran you over.
He ran
this
my
guy. He's great.
I love this man. He's my new hero. Fucking.
This is definitely the funniest and greatest AI in entire video game history.
Oh, have you played Halo Reach?
Dude, I have Halo Reach.
Have you played Halo Reach a lot? Have you ever let Cat try to drive the car?
Oh God. That sounds like a... He got sniped! No! No!
He was the funniest character in the entire fucking franchise.
He is, honestly.
Right next to that drunk grunt that you can find in a... Wait, hang on. I'm too far away. My shots aren't connecting.
That's a problem.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Okay, Marines, you're gonna have to do everything. I've been decommissioned. Punch! Punch!
That guy was Shoryuken's the tank. That's fantastic.
Shoryuken! great work, Master Chief. can I show you my Hadouken? No, Master Chief. We're fine without it.
Actually, you know what? He was in,
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he was in a fucking...
Dead or Alive,
that's
4.
Right.
Dead or Alive 4, yeah.
That's right, yeah. That was pretty funny, though.
Die, asshole!
Was that worth it, to go down with the tank?
Yeah.
Yes, we got him back!
And then he dies immediately again.
No! That'd be horrible. Come on, AI.
What are you doing?
He's drunk.
You know, it wouldn't surprise
He's
me.
Either drunk or the car runs on ethanol.
I'm gonna guess that the car runs on ethanol.
The car runs on ethanol. I'm not drunk, officer. My car, on the other hand, is all fucked up.
I don't know where the fuck I am. A goddamn wrath just jumped out at me.
Wrath. You know what? That's exactly how a drunk guy would say it. A wrath. Not a wraith. A wrath. Oh, yeah. Racer back from Halo 1. And they're sandwiching me.
Spartan sandwich. Tastes like victory.
It tastes like rape.
No. My comment was better.
Try focusing on the race. They're the biggest threat. I think the biggest threat is the fucking Marines. Fuck the Covenant. The Marines will just win the goddamn war for the Covenant by just being there. By just showing up, they automatically get... No wonder humanity's been losing this war. Everyone's fucking incompetent. Except the Master Chief.
And don't forget Sergeant Johnson.
Oh yeah, and Sergeant Johnson. That's why he's so badass. He's the only character in the fucking franchise capable of doing something that isn't the Master Chief. I love this franchise. 10 out of 10, 100 out of 100.
Best franchise.
Best franchise.
Everybody had to take a turn just hitting the Wraith. It's like, okay, I'm gonna hit it. Hey! Alright, you can hit it now.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, now...
Oh, hi, Phantom. How you doing?
Phantom Hourglass?
Yeah.
Hey, better than Full Metal... Better than Legend of Zelda Full Metal Alchemist Edition.
You mean Hyrule Warriors?
No, Spirit Tracks. You know, Zelda can go about it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, inhabiting suits of armor. I heard about that and I instantly thought, Alphonse? When did you get here? Okay, we're finally done here. But, okay, so fun, another fuck!
These Marines are fantastic!
Fan-fucking-tastic! Go team! Fucking.
Go team go. Gonna, oh my god. You got rid of the shotgun, you idiot!
I don't really need the shotgun.
Oh, plus, yeah, fair point. We're going up against a giant tank. Or alien tank.
Alright, so yeah, we meet up with this other black sergeant because their lieutenant got killed, apparently. I don't know if their lieutenant's dead or wounded, actually.
Either or.
Let's just say wounded.
Yeah.
So let's dark that way. And oh, actually, racist. You know what? You know what? This. Actually, no, sexist.
See this look? It's terror!
No, racist.
No, sexist.
Why is it sexist?
Because there's an alternate story in, Halo Evolutions, called Palace Hotel, where the lieutenant is actually revealed to be a woman. Yeah. So it's actually sexist.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and basically the alternate storyline is simply she doesn't get wounded.
Also, can we acknowledge that that scarab was in a great position for a teabag?
Apparently the code didn't function on the same level as 12-year-old assholes. I actually do recommend reading that story, by the way, Palace Hotel. It's a fucking tearjerker.
Read? Who reads?
Oh, I'm no, kidding. It's I'm almost kidding. It's almost read. Like the Halo series of the fucking complex mythology or something like that. What's time to read that? But actually,
yeah, no, guitar mix!
Yeah, that's actually badass. But Palace Hotel is actually a fairly depressing story in the Halo franchise.
Jump! Oh, I didn't think you'd do it. Alright, cool.
Fuck it.
That's my
I bet. Beat this game on Legendary. You pussies are nothing.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, Covenant Armada, hi. Say hello to Battle Rifle.
Should have kept the shotgun, though.
Huh. Probably should have, actually. Now that I consider the fact that I'm going on. I didn't think I was going to do this. I thought I was going to stand up there and fucking snipe.
Nah, fuck it.
Yeah, but that requires
subtlety. At least from this angle, you can snipe.
Or just pump a little battle rifle bullets.
Yep.
Or better yet, I can ditch.
There you go.
You can ditch it for a plasma rifle. It's more effective against elites, to be honest.
Yeah.
It's more effective than the...
Ow.
Ah. Have you ever read Palace Hotel?
No, I didn't get a chance to read it.
Ah, it's good. Ah, it's good. Because it's depressing. It is.
It's good, but it's depressing.
Oh, God, yeah.
Unless you like that type of crap.
Well, it functions like a regular Halo story right up until that lieutenant scene, because it's revealed in the end that that lieutenant is actually a childhood friend of the Master Chief's.
Ah. Ooh, rocket launcher.
It's all a very, very depressing story, because the Master Chief spends, like... The Master Chief goes into an eternal debate for 2 minutes.
Wow.
No, wait, not 2 minutes. 2 pages. It's just 2 minutes. Of the, 2 pages of the Master Chief thinking, should I tell this person? Should I tell them who I am?
Huh.
Because everyone thinks the Master Chief died when he was a child.
Really?
Yeah, the Halo series is secretly really fucking depressing.
Aside from what other people will tell you on the Halo community.
No, most people think that Halo, like, the Master Chief was just this boring, generic character. He's actually he's very tragic. A very tragic figure. Robbed of his childhood, everyone he loves thinks of him as dead. It's all sad. Very, very... Goddamn.
No wonder he thinks Cortana's the only one for him.
Yeah, exactly. He spent his entire life indoctrinated in the military, and suddenly his relationship with Cortana makes a lot more sense. He truly is alone. Except for the Spartans, but they're all military as well.
You best jump on.
No, I'll move. There's another chance for me to hop on later on.
Oh, okay. At that point, I would jump on, so. Like when it reaches that point of the bridge.
Look for sniper ammo, actually.
Is that where you can fail with the sniper again?
I took out a good chunk of them.
And you're still gonna fail with it?
See? It's a moving target! It's bumping, it's jittering, it's going in all directions! Fuck you, me!
I'd rather not, thank you.
Can't go any further.
Shotgun!
There we go.
Ooh, turret. Oh, wait, no, Tourette. Get, like, Tourette syndrome?
No! You say shit that people with Tourette's go, no. You're like the Joe Biden of our group.
Joe Biden. I don't want to be Joe Biden. I don't want to be Democrat.
What do you want to be? Probably not a Republican.
Independent.
There you go. That's a good one.
Alright, let's reload.
Stealth Elite, where are you?
I'm waiting to get brutally fucking murdered.
I kind of swore there was a Stealth Elite on this ship.
No, that was the Ultra, I'm thinking of.
Oh.
Guy protrudes an energy sword?
Ah.
Yeah, that is a Stealth Elite. Okay, so this is actually fairly easy. Or so he says. I'm usually able to get them.
This time they didn't.
Mission complete.
Ah! That was one of the coolest scenes in Halo 2, and now it's even more cool.
I broke their tank. I broke their tank.
Sorry guys, I broke their tank.
And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request.
You know, I think I figured out why the Marines are so stupid. All the Marines in Halo are so stupid because their neural interlaces are actually running Windows 8. Windows 8 actively makes you dumber. They need to install the OS upgrade. What?
I think he said you would be that number.
What?
I think he already is.
Shut up. But yeah, can I say this scene looks fucking gorgeous? I mean, look at this. Eh.
I think it skipped ahead a little bit.
Nah, it does do that. Also, you can see the tower start to bend a little.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
By the way, this does not destroy the tower. Meanwhile...
In the Covenant story, which apparently we're supposed to give a shit about.
Actually, no. I was flashing to Halo ODST.
Ah.
Because Halo ODST happens at the same time as that scene.
Ah.
Thank you for forcing me to explain the joke.
Apparently, we released Satan.
I hate you.
Where'd my phone go? Let's see. I'm sure I can find it in this mess.
Okay,
oh,
so...
Oh, hi there!
How are you? Only a face a mother could love!
How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do? Why not toss it in this slot?
I love the lighting here. The lighting's a lot better.
The lighting is great.
Mostly because there's barely any lighting. I mean, look at this. Look at that. It's just kind of grimy. Here, it's dark, it's purple, it's all creepy. I like this. And forgive any noises you can hear in the background. I'm trying to keep talking so I can override those. But yeah,
I think I spilled Dr. Pepper on my pants.
Oh, that's
either
low.
That or.
Or you pissed yourself!
No, I don't do that. I'm not you.
I don't piss myself!
Oh, crap.
Only once a month.
Once a month?
No, once every 2 months, actually. It's not like I intentionally go on my pants. It's more like I'm pulling up my pants after thinking I'm done in the bathroom, only to realize I have just a little bit more.
Okay, we're done. That's enough.
This conversation's gone on long enough.
Noble prophets of truth and mercy, I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tyler.
Why did they name it like their secondary villain in this game after the fucking Pits of Hell?
Because why not?
Because
he's probably more scarier than the prophets.
No, he's not. True scarier.
Ah. Can I just say they look, these prophets look great now. Like back in 2004, they looked evil.
What, you mean like that? Like that?
Oh god! No!
What's up with their face?
Go away!
Go away!
Oh hi, how are you? Like, that's a pleasant face. I'd like to talk to that guy.
That, however, that is scary.
I like how they actually make this game feel more cinematic than Halo 2.
Yeah.
The Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not believe.
No, you do not. Presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the
You blame. Fucked up. What else?
Overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of Halo.
Oh, by the way, the terminals focus on this dude. Our faith and incite rebellion against the Halo 2 terminals?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they focus on him.
Oh, okay.
Well, partially. Most of it's on the Arbiter, but he shows up. It's more backstory of how he becomes a heretic in the first place.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, and...
Yeah, because in this, it's just, he's a heretic.
Okay. He's evil.
He's evil. Go kill.
He's evil by our standards, and we're pretty goddamn evil.
Yeah, that is a face of evil, but yet it's a pleasant evil. Like, you'd like to talk to that guy, but you know he's evil.
Like Kevin Spacey in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare?
Exactly!
Okay.
Exactly.
I don't know. I don't think I trust long-necked freaky aliens.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die.
No, you're already dead. Your eyes are dead. How can you see a thing in those?
It's supposed to emphasize how really fucking old he is. Because he's really fucking old.
Oh, well, clearly. His eyes are dead. They're like Kevin Spacey's eyes in Advanced Warfare. Seriously, they needed to fix his eyes. Ooh, shiny.
I like shiny things. I liked this job already.
What would you have your
put pads on first? So meanwhile, next scene.
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath. According to our station, all without exception. On the blood of our father.
I think you're missing something on your face there, buddy.
Yeah, that's half of his face. There's a comic that explains where that went.
Worthy of neither pity nor mercy.
Hair.
Did you find it? I was gonna say, did you find that part of his face?
I found a hair. That's disgusting.
We shall grind them into dust. And continue our march to glorious
salvation. Yeah, yada yada yada. Religion, religion, religion. Subtlety, subtlety, subtlety. God damn it.
Subtle as a bandpipe.
This armor suits.
I now want that freaking pizza. Nothing is stuffed crust.
Or the Arbiter.
You want the stuffed crust?
No, I shouldn't have it. My
elites. You shouldn't, but you want it.
I want it, but I shouldn't. Two of us. Oh yeah, also, Covenant dropships. Three of we're gonna send three dropships out to this entire freaking heretic base. That's a smart idea.
That is a smart idea. Again, that's probably smarter than what the Marines would do.
Fly a warhog, you could.
Exactly. That's exactly what they would do.
Okay, so I'm going to end this part here. So that being said, this is Link Smallbringer.
I'm Codex Prime.
And we'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, Smallbringer here. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to check out the last part by clicking on the bottom doobly-doo on the bottom left-hand corner. And if you want to check out the entire playlist, click on the bottom right doobly-doo. And if you want to check out my latest review, please click on the top doobly-doo. And you can also subscribe to me and follow me on Twitter. And with that said, I'll be seeing you guys next time.